Rooftop solar panels create an ideal environment for pigeons and other pest birds to nest and roost. VEXO Solarguard keep birds and feral pests from entering under the panel, preventing build-up of feces and chewing on electrical cable, creating a health and fire hazard. Installation is fast and secure, thanks to the special patent-designed UV-protected fasteners that clip securely under the panel frame without voiding your warranty. Before installing VEXO Solarguard, count and measure the number of solar panels to ensure the necessary amount of mesh is available for complete coverage. A single 30-metre kit is designed to protect a 5-kilowatt domestic solar system. To help dispense the mesh, cut a slit in the box. Then place the mesh roll back into the box and slide the end through the opening so the box becomes a handy mesh feeder. For a more efficient application, try preloading the fasteners before you start. Before you access your roof, make sure you have all the right equipment to keep you safe whilst working at height. You'll need a wire cutter to do this job. All other accessories are provided in the kit. Wearing the appropriate PPE, remove any nesting material or debris before wrapping the Solarguard mesh around the panel array. To install, roll out a section of the mesh. Be sure to start your first clip 50 centimetres in from the start of the mesh. Align the mesh with the edge of the panel. While holding this in place, use the other hand to insert the clip through the mesh just below the panel and hook the frame of the solar panel. Push the fastening disc through the rod and tighten securely against the mesh. Place fasteners every 30 to 40 centimetres along the panel array. It's important that the mesh curves out when installing Solarguard. This ensures that no pest can force their way through under the panel once the coverage is complete. For curved and ridged roofs, such as Spanish tiles or metal sheets, use the wire cutters to cut reliefs in the mesh and mould into shape. Working around corners, both inside and out, roll out 20 centimetres of mesh past the corner. Pinch the excess back to the corner and fold the excess flap diagonally to create a continuous beveled edge. This allows you to work around corners without the need to cut or patch the mesh. Use the zip ties included in the kit to tie down the flap. It helps to fold the end of the zip tie to create a hook to make the threading of the zip tie easier. Where the bracket frame protrudes out, cut out the matching shape in the mesh so it fits tightly through the frame without leaving gaps for pests to enter. Ensure the fastening clips are positioned close by for a secure hold. If protrusions are excessively long, cut a relief and allow the mesh through. Then repair the mesh with zip ties. Join separate pieces by overlaying approximately 5 to 10 centimetres and fix using a fastening clip as well as zip ties. Perform a final inspection to ensure the perimeter of the solar array is completely protected. VEXO Solarguard mesh ensures pigeons and other feral pests don't nest under your solar panels. For more information or assistance with installation, contact our technical team or visit our website.